Hi, we're here today. It's Tuesday, October 12th. We're starting to make a penetration into the old building that will connect the auxiliary building to the new chapel, which you see here. All the new foundation walls and footings have been poured. Everything's been backfilled. We've brought in some new crushed stone fill, which our slab will sit on top of. We'll use a vapor barrier, a 6 mil plastic vapor barrier, and some 6x6 wire mesh in that slab. You can see now they're taking off the common brick, which will be used in other locations in the building to infill some existing holes, openings that we have. And once they get that first layer of